Hello, I want to show a problem that the Intel DX58SO motherboard have with the latest BIOS version when going to sleep. After it wake up, no LAN available. Right now I have a connection. I will put it to sleep or standby. Vista calls it sleep. It will sleep. And when I wake it up, there will be no LAN or internet. You can see there is no internet connection anymore. It says cable unplugged, even though it is plugged in. That's it.